Control, this is Cessna 0281 Echo 119.3. Over.
Cessna 81 Echo, Cessna 1st Control. Roger, good.
Cessna 81 Echo is over the Compton Airport, 5-2 at 5,000, requesting a ground control approach to the Los Angeles Airport. Over.
81 Echo, Los Angeles 1st Control.
To explain or say how painful the hangover was today. In front of the toilet, hands and knees, trying to breathe in between the dry heaves. My baby made me some coffee, afraid that if I drink some, it's probably coming right back out me. Couple of Advil, relax and chill, at a standstill with how bad I feel. I think I need to smell fresh air, so I stepped out the back door and fell down the stairs. The sunlight hit me dead in the eye, like it's mad that I gave half the day to last night. My bad sight made me trip on my ass right into that patch of grass, like that's life. All of a sudden, I realized something. The weather is amazing, even the birds are bumping. Stood up and took a look and a breath, and there's that bike that I forgot that I possessed. Never really seen exercises friendly, but I think something's telling me to ride that 10 speed. The brakes are broken, that's alright. The tires got air and the chain seems tight. Hopped on, it felt the summertime. It reminds me of one of them Moosob lines. Like sunshine, sunshine is fine. I feel it in my skin, warming up my mind. Sometimes you gotta give in to win. I love the days when it shines. Whoa, let it shine. Sunshine, sunshine is fine. I feel it in my skin, warming up my mind. Sometimes you gotta give in to win. I love the days when it shines. Whoa, let it shine.
Whoa, let it shine.
Whoa, let it shine.
Whoa, let it shine.
Whoa, let it. If I could, I would keep this feeling in a plastic jar. Bust it out whenever someone's acting hard. Settle down, barbecue in the backyard. The kids get treats and old folks get classic cars. Every day that gets to pass is a success, and every woman looks better in a sundress. The sunshine's an excuse to shoot hoops. Good times, and you can feel it in the fashion. Even though the heat cooks up the action, the streets still got butterflies, enough kids to catch 'em. Riding my bike around these lakes, man, feeling like I finally figured out my escape plan. Take it all in, the day started off.
There goes a little time lapse. I'm helping out my friend. Looks way better now. Don't have those hazy headlights. I did recommend cleaning them for him, but he wanted the black housing ones. But honestly, it looks better than before. So, how to make your Civic look better? For one simple replacement or parts replacement or. I don't know, but yeah, look way better. This video is really short, just a time lapse of everything. Everybody should know how to replace headlights, or there's other people showing how to replace headlights and all that. So I didn't want to go too like thorough with it, and yeah, but it looks really good. Thank you guys for watching.